President Vasquez Rania, can you please tell us what your expectations for the 2011 season are?
Yes, I thought this is a very good ones. It's a pre-Olympic year, so we expect a good scores.
How do you feel about the new rule changes?
Oh, I think so excellent new modifications for the making the rapid fire pistol more interesting for everyone.
What can you tell us about the relationship between the ISSF and the International Olympic Committee?
Excellent relations in IOC and ISSF. I think so this is working together. The best excellent working in the shooting and the sport shooting.
And what is your vision for the 2012 Olympic Games in London?
I think in that the London will be offered the best Olympic Games in the history.
And do you have any words for the athletes who will be competing for the quota places this year?
Yes, I think so. This I wish a good look at all the shooters. I wait for all the shooters in London.
Thank you so very much for joining us. It was an honor to have you here with us.
Okay, thank you.